first Christmas card we ever got?
No, no. From our good friends at the gas company.
Oh, that was a good first Christmas, wasn't it? We relaxed, we stayed in bed late.
It was too cold to get up. Our friends at the gas company turned off the heat.
Merry Christmas!
You know, when we're away.
It's the day before Christmas. I've hidden all the eggs.
Al, we hide eggs at Easter, not at Christmas.
Oh, that's right. Christmas is when we carve the pumpkin.
Well, you two get these holidays straightened out. I think I'll just go make breakfast.
Not necessary. I already made breakfast. Sloppy Joe's and fiberglass.
I'll just go find the eggs.
Why did you make this breakfast?
Because of the list.
What list?
Santa's. You know, the fat guy that dresses in velvet? I found out that he watches everything you do, writes it down, and if your naughties outnumber your nices, you don't get toys.
So you made us breakfast?
Can't hurt. Oh, and I've got another surprise for you.
Yeah.
Willie, our Christmas tree!
What have you done?
I don't want to spoil the surprise.
Burn it.
Al, you cut our tree in the firewood.
You're welcome. Let me see if I've got this reindeer